try this one more time.
I can't wait to get out there and make my mark.
What's up? Wei Yan doesn't decide to be a jerk.
We must wipe out the enemy forces immediately in front of us. This is it, everyone. You two will take the western. I'm counting on both. I refuse to die.
Begin the surge forward. Chuan, this is no time to be holding back.
Indeed, brother. Let us show them the strength of the Soon family.
Alright, I got a good... Alright, finally, I got a good run here. Let's do this. This could be good. Yeah, 1.9. That's better. That is way better than what I started with last time.
I can't wait to get out there and make my mark.
So the enemy forces in Hualin Castle refuse to come out and fight us, do they? Then we must capture their bases and shake them up.
My strategy.
That fool! I ordered him to wait! Is he trying to embarrass me?
Not only did Taichi Ci contravene my orders, but he got himself defeated as well. If only he'd waited as I told him to.
Taichi Ci has been
defeated. Wait.
We must put a halt to the enemy immediately.
Very well.
I wish I could fight alongside officers like you. Now we are enemies, so I shall do what must be done.
If I cannot find a way to control him, I will be made alone. I refuse to allow him to expose himself to defeat. Taichi Ci, how dare you! You have brought shame to my kingdom. Return to the main camp. It is your job to defend me.
Brother, I am sorry to have kept you waiting. However, I am here now to fight by your side. I shall admit defeat and withdraw. Maybe someday we can fight on the same side.
The gates are open. Head straight for their leader.
Nice. Damn it, no. Good.
I can't wait to get out there and make my mark.
There is something eerie about this fog. Visibility is poor, but we should hurry our way through this forest. These are Shu Gong's men. Is that the person who is after you, Sun Tzu?
Yes. It seems he holds quite the grudge against me.
Shu Gong has a strange old man looking for him as well.
One who can perform all sorts of weird tricks. There's something unsettling about these enemies. Surely they can't be phantoms as well.
Someone must be controlling these soldiers. It seems we managed to shake off the phantom soldiers. Now let's find a way out of
here. What on earth has happened to this forest? It's as though it's been cursed or something.
I will protect you, Lord Sun Quan.
Thank you, Zhou Tai. I knew I could rely on you.
Ah, man.
These arrows keep raining down on us. We have to get out of here.
There must be someone commanding the archers. We need to find him and put a stop to this hail of arrows. We're out of the range of their arrows now. Let's hurry up and get out of here.
I remember seeing that garrison before. That's the way out of this forest, I'm sure of it.
You bring nothing but chaos to Jiangdong. The entire land, even. That is why I am here to put an end to that.
Victory will soon be ours. Crush every last one of the enemy.
Are these Cao Cao's men? We have no hope of taking on anybody in this condition, let alone him. Getting help for Sun Tzu is our first priority. Let's hurry up and get out of here.
Looks like you came all this way for nothing. Sorry, but you're not getting help.
Around here.
Take out the enemy base and draw their attention.
You still haven't found that runt? We don't have any more time to waste. I'll have to take care of this myself.
Zhou Tai and I will deal with Cao Cao's troops. Zhou Yu, use the byroad and get my brother out of here.
Thank you. Zhou Tai, please look after Master Sun Quan.
I will. You have my word.
He can't ride a horse in his condition. We're going to have to take the byroad on foot.
I'm sorry, Zhou Yu. I'm not making things easy on you.
What are you talking about, Sun Ce? You never need to apologize to me.
Visibility from this byroad is very good. My brother will be in trouble if there are enemies lurking about. So let's make as much noise as we can over here. We want to attract the attention of as many enemies as possible.
Ah, I've been waiting for you.
There we go. Ooh, gold split, nice.
May my efforts help restore peace to the land.
We will use our wisdom and courage to take down Cao Cao. Everyone, prepare to give your all in this battle.
We'll use a fire attack to seize victory in this battle. We must resist the enemy until our plan is in place.
It is not that guy. It is 200. It is 200. Holy crap, it is 200. That's amazing. Okay, that is 200. That's amazingly bad. There we go. It's 200. I promise you.
The Chongqing is our territory. Do not let the enemy numbers frighten you. Show them the strength of our forces.
It's 200, I swear to God.
Cao Cao's forces have launched the raid from the south. This is bad. Cao Cao's forces have seen through our plan. We can't let them ruin our preparations for the fire attack. Lu Su. You and the princess protect the new base. Huang Dai, I want you and Huang Dai to defend the fire shield.
Leave it to us. We'll protect the altar and everybody near it.
Now I just gotta get good luck with this guy right here.
Good work. This should weaken the enemy's capacity to attack from the south.
Oh, don't you dare.
Huang Dai, isn't it about time we put our plan into action? We've cleared things up in this area. Let's head back to the fire ship.
That breeze, it's coming from the southeast. Huang Dai, Hong Dong, now's our chance.
The fire ship is a key part of our plan. We've got to make sure it doesn't fall into enemy hands.
I like this. This is quicker.
This battle is already won. All units, move to attack Cao Cao's position.
Master Lu Su,
The fire attack was a success. All that remains is for us to take
no.
Yes, this is all thanks to you, Zhuge Liang. Now let's use the enemy ships to chase after Cao Cao.
So, Princess. Let's hope we have the opportunity to work with him again.
What?
You have gone far enough. I think you for humiliating us with your life. You're all alone? You are either very brave or very foolish.
You are foolish for charging ahead like this. My command, I would have you executed.
So, you've come to cause trouble for Lord Cao Cao, have you? Well, I'm afraid we can't let you do that.
Curse you.
There goes all
my words.
Lord Cao Cao, it's dangerous to travel alone.
I gotta kill Zeus Shu before Cao Cao. Every time I get something, something else happens. Every time.
We shall eliminate Cao Cao's forces and seize Jing.
I do believe that it's quicker to.
We must ensure that Master Zhou Yu's grand vision becomes a reality.
Our first task is to rescue Gan Ning, who is surrounded by the enemy. We must retake the castle.
Now's our chance. Move in behind Sun Quan's forces. We'll attack their main camp while it is poorly defended.
What? They struck us from behind? I need all the units to go and defend our camp. Recent development has been most notable. He may yet eclipse Sun Ce himself.
The victory at Jur B was a great one indeed, huh? It seems he has faith in the path he has chosen.
I agree. I suppose victories do contribute to one's development. I would do well to learn from this battle.
We will have trouble if the enemy decides to attack this base again. We must stay here to defend it.
Still, there's no time to think about that now.
It looks like we're trapped. Well, there's no point fretting about it. We just need to join up with the others.
Whoopsie.
The gates to Nanjun Castle are closed.
Master Zhou Yu, please attract the enemy's attention from here. Then we'll claim the cliff top and attack from there.
As though you read my mind, Lu Su. Very well. I shall prepare for action immediately.
Our pincer attack requires that we capture the garrison on top of the cliff. It's a bit of a detour, but let's go.
At once. I learn much from your strategies, Master Lu Su. Who are you? It must be
something. We've been spotted. I don't think we'll be able to take the garrison atop the cliff now.
Wait a second! I think Zhou Yu set in a trap for us. I'd better go and confirm this for myself.
The enemy is suspicious of me. Our plan will never work. It's Master Zhou Yu who's the real concern.
They're putting up a lot of resistance considering their leader's injured. We'd better ask for backup.
Shao Yuan and Zhang He have appeared before Nanjun Castle.
Shao Yuan and Zhang He are here.
Master Zhou Yu, can I ask you to act as a decoy once again? I'll go around and attack the enemy from behind.
Very well. My life is yours to do with what you will.
I am deeply indebted to you. This will be over soon. Please, stay safe. I can't push Master Zhou Yu too hard. Let's hurry, and make sure the enemy doesn't notice us.
Understood.
Hey, you! You're a wounded soldier! What are you doing?
Choice but to fight. I only hope Master Zhou Yu can make it.
How could I let them surprise me like this?
Damn it!
I'm sorry it took us so long.
1.6. Back in the... And I'm back... And I'm back in. Okay, this is a weird stage right here. I cannot find...
Jing will soon be out. I will take the eastern base. It will be a race against time, against my own body.
Once a former classmate of Master Sun Quan's. It is only natural that I wish to help him.
I'm going to enjoy unleashing my strategies against you.
I cannot let you pass through.
Wow.
We must go and help them.
And got it. don't.
Let's go and capture the next base. Let's do what we can to attract the enemy's attention.
I will not rest until I have my enemies.
Good. Everything is in order. I should be able to hold this position.
It seems everything is going according to plan for the other units. We mustn't be able to get out now.
Stop right there.
That's perfect. Perfect. Wow. There's my time. Okay, everything's going great now.
Forge a new world under the heavens.
Okay.
We outnumber the enemy to an overwhelming extent. Let us bring this battle to a close as quickly as possible. My unit will head straight for Hefei Castle. In the meantime, everyone else should secure the central base.
Charge yourself, my lord?
Of course, I'm sure you are aware of the dangers.
There's greatly increased when I am leading the line.
We must finish this battle before the enemy reinforcements arrive.
Listen up. Don't make life difficult, right? Dumb moves have gotten us into much trouble in the past.
Shut up with your moan! It's not like you've covered yourself in glory of late.
I trust you know this master soon, sir. Master Sun Quan has become a mighty warrior. That is why I put my life on the line for him. He is the one who has inherited your true path, Master.
Okay.
Divide the enemy in two.
I remember most of it.
Into the enemy's trap like that.
I like this. I can like
still, it's not over yet.
I need video editing software.
Advance from the west and take him out.
Our allies are in need of our assistance. We must make our way to them quickly.
This is great.
To battle.
It's all over for you. There's no way you can win now.
Reinforcements are here. They'll no doubt have a huge manpower advantage now.
It was my duty to defend the camp, and I failed. Forgive me.
Right, there we go.
Taisha, sir, are you all right? I'm sorry, I wasn't strong. No, it is me and my stupid pride that are at fault here. I am relieved that you're okay. There are still some allied forces in the main camp.
Unless I screw up real big, I got this one.
Must find a way to help them.
After that, four more to go.
Blast. I can't believe this is happening to us.
This is no time for self-pity. Come on, we've got to protect our lord.
You're right. He must be protected at all costs.
Amazing.
Finish it, sir.
To pass through? You must be joking.
I didn't think you'd have this much strength remaining. You haven't seen the last of me.
Touch it, sir. Forgive me.
I cannot allow any more sacrifices to be made. We must rescue our remaining allies.
This doesn't feel different from my last run, so this should be at least on pace. Come on.
All right. We should be able to enter the main camp now.
My lord, what are you doing?
Did you think I would leave you behind? Now, I order you all to follow me out of here.
As you wish, my lord. Fall back, everyone.
Whose path still lies before it? I must return home.
Yeah, barring something crazy, I'm gonna get a great time here.
Our allies are ready to escape.
I'm gonna stay on pace here. Probably gonna gain a second or so. Like,
good.
Yeah. Oh god.
I'll make it out of here alive. I must hurry as well.
That's as far as you go. I have no intent.
Okay. I want that minute. Is it?
All my strength and wisdom are yours to command. Our objective is to reach the drawbridge in the middle of the enemy camp. If we can lower it, it will create a path for our forces. First, we must break through the garrison that lies in front of us. Gan Ning, Ling Tong, let's go. Okay. Now we must hurry to the drawbridge.
We don't stand a chance against such fighting spirit. We must fall back for the time being.
That obstacle has been removed. Now is our chance to lower the drawbridge. Okay. Our allies are free to move. We will continue on and crush the enemy camp.
It's a surprise attack. It's in disarray and we cannot reform our ranks.
The enemy is in a state of confusion. This is our chance to take down the garrison.
Appears to have requested reinforcements from the Chinese. However, their messenger should still be close by.
here to join the fray. I will take down the enemy main camp and bring an end to this battle.
Keep on gaining time. I don't want that. Oh man.
Guan Yu is on the front lines. Now is our chance. For the sake of Rose Future, slay the god of war. This is no time to be thinking about our alliance. I shall join the battle.
Garrison is being protected by Yu Fang and Fu Shun. They both appear to be dissatisfied with Guan Yu.
We don't stand a chance. Maybe if we kill Guan Yu, they'll go easy on us.
It appears that even my might was not enough. I can see why you are labeled the God of War, Guan Yu.
Now, it is time for us to press the attack on Fong Castle. I cannot afford to fall down just yet. Not until I have come, brother, unite the land.
It's not that I like serving Guan Yu. I'll help you out.
I see the Shu officers.
This isn't over yet. We still have one last trick up our sleeve.
When I think of how the princess and Lord Sun Quan must be feeling, no, I must focus on the battle at hand.
It seems Guan Yu's attempting to flee. After him, no matter what, he cannot leave this battle alive. The checkpoints must be cleared in order to proceed forward. Mi Fang, Fu Shun, it's time for you.
Castle should be safe for now.
Master Lu Meng doesn't look so well. I think he's pushing himself too hard.
This terrain in combination with the rain. I see. The enemy is planning to use the water to attack us. There should be some floodgates nearby. We must hurry to protect them from Shu. You fought well, Lu Shu. Continue to keep your eye on the overall situation, but do not forget about the details either.
Yes, Master Lu Meng. I shall take your words to heart.
Sure thing, brother.
Offensive has weakened. Now is our chance. We shall join forces with Wu and bring an end to Guan Yu.
We got a minute.
Lu Xun, you are an important part of Wu's future. You must not get too arrogant. Keep learning and making progress.
Master Lu Meng? Okay. I shall continue to work hard and do my best. We have dissolved an alliance in order to fight this battle. We cannot accept anything less than the best possible result.
Guan Yu, are you okay?
I'm should be opening now.
Master Lu Meng, I have opened the checkpoint.
I will not let you near my father. I'm here to put a stop to you myself.
Damn it!
How dare you betray your alliance with my brother? You appear here in Jing and turn your blades against us?
There we go. More like that, please.
One must do their very best to succeed. First, we must defeat the enemies that lie before us. After that, I want you to focus on your individual assignments.
I understand. Okay, let's go out there and drive off the Shu forces.
You are unstoppable!
This is an excellent start.
Brother has caused him to become rash. Therefore, I shall go north and attempt to lure him out. Master Hondong, head to the forest with the fire. Master Ling Tong, you take back the garrisons near the main
camp. A successful fire attack can turn this battle around. I trust this battle has such a prominent role in our plans.
Special orders for me? Fine. I'll get out there and do as I please.
That garrison near the Shu forces is where we should fight this battle. In time, Liu Bei will take notice of our position.
Okay. Liu Bei considers me responsible for the death of Guan Yu. Luring him out here is an excellent idea.
Master Guan Yu, Master Zhongfei, watch over me. We shall be the ones to avenge you.
Although it is not Liu Bei, an enemy officer has arrived. We must defeat him in order to lure out even more of you.
Guan Yu, dead! I shall avenge him!
Another enemy is approaching us. We must defeat him as well.
So you are the one responsible for my father's death. I shall slay you personally.
Guan Yu's son is headed this way. Hold out until Liu Bei himself appears.
One of these sons, my opponent. I must remain cautious at all times.
Haha! We'll bring a quick end to all of this! I'm coming for you! I can't let you keep smashing up the place!
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to say that out loud.
Ha! That was too easy. Bring on the next one!
about to reach its end.
This is the moment I've been waiting for. Set the woods aflame.
Ah! Fire! The Wu forces have launched a fire attack against us!
Okay. The fire attack is a success. Now the tide of battle should favor our forces.
The fire attack was a success! The enemy is in complete disarray.
You are responsible for the deaths of both Guan Yu and Zhang Fei. I will not rest until every last member of Wu is dead. Curse them. It seems I am not destined to have my revenge yet. I shall fall back and regroup my forces.
I think I can get through this quickly.
We must not let him get away.
An enemy led by Zhuge Liang has arrived. It is hurrying towards Liu Bei's side.
Wu is pursuing after our lord. It is just as I planned. Now is the perfect time to unleash my strategy.
We must work our way through that formation in order to get Liu Bei. Let's take Master Zhuge Liang up on his invitation. Quite large. Defeat the nearby enemies and continue right away. Those mysterious soldiers disappeared with the light. Let's keep lighting the way as we make our advance. I don't think I've ever seen something so bad. Let's defeat the enemies here and illuminate.
Carried away. It looks like I really screwed up this time.
Master Gan Ming. If only I had gone with him, this could have been prevented.
Oh, really?
They've fallen prey to my strategy.
I shall lead Wu to unite this chaotic land.
Damn it.
I should give my life.
I'm still not messing up too big.
In battle, one must do their very best to succeed. Master Zhou Feng will lure the enemy out for us. Therefore, we must first force the enemy to begin marching. Let's take down the base to the south of the castle. The enemy will surely set out in order to...
I'm still ahead of pace. As long as I keep this pace up, I'm good.
Right into the heart of enemy territory. Whatever happens, find out.
Master Zhou Feng has successfully received the Forge Letter. Now, it's up to us to fight hard on the battlefield.
Master Zhou Feng's plot has been exposed. Therefore, we have no choice but to attack them head on.
The enemy seen through our plot and launched an attack. Forgive me, Zhou Feng. I have let your efforts go in vain. We have no other choice but to engage in a frontal assault. Everybody, prepare to attack. Let's go.
Despite all your plot, it serves you little against my superior intellect. I am about to put an end to your destiny.
The enemy's main unit is here. Do not give in to their superior numbers. We must slay Sima Yi.
All right.
Together, we shall forge a new world under the heavens. Now is our chance to put an end to Wei, once and for all. All units, forward!
I shall prepare the rams to help break through the gates. We must capture the base that lies in front of the castle.
I shall emerge victorious in this battle.
I'll go to the right.
How amazing you are.
Hefei Castle is an impregnable fortress without equal. Your siege weapons will have little effect against it.
I see. They have taken precautions against our rams. It will be difficult for us to attack them from the front. Therefore, we should attack from the sides instead. My lord, you take the west. Master Jotai and I will deal with the east.
Anyone who tries to escape will be executed. I hope that motivates you to fight.
Let's go. Now is the time to attack.
Damn it.
Pretty good.
Coming out alone. Were you eager for the first kill? You will make a worthy opponent.
That's as far as you go. These winds will put a stop to you.
Now is our chance while the enemy is focused on attacking the castle. Take the enemy main camp.
The enemy is targeting my main camp. We must find a way to deal with them.
It's no use! These powerful winds are halting our advance!
Attempting to use the wind to slow us down. We must defeat the officer controlling the winds in order to stop them.
Now it's time for me to catch you.
You will foolish you right off alone.
Let me show you why.
Baby. Yes! Screenshot that son of a bitch right there. Look at that. Pretty as a picture. Okay, let me just go ahead and get on to the paint program. It's about fucking time. Crop. New PB, baby. I got 2 whole minutes to make. My sum of best is 2 minutes away. Okay, I'm gonna stop recording now, so that way I can have the thing.